food prices. Look, food prices haven't gone up by accident. They've gone up because government and the big agricultural interest have been in collusion to drive up prices and profits.
How did that happen?
They've created shortages deliberately.
William Matson Roth, Democrat for governor.
And food prices won't come down until we break up the siloed partnership between big business and big government and start helping consumers for a change.
William Matson Roth, a governor for California.